mentioned the false starts. So how do you know when you're like, what do you do to get out of that kind of where you are writing a lot of poems and you are stuck in a way? What's the process for getting out of that? Or
Oh, you just keep writing. I mean, yeah, I wish there was a better answer. But for me, writer's block is not the like the like lack of writing in your life, but just when the writing doesn't seem to be working for you. I also experienced a really long bout of writer's block while working at Homie. There were like 8 or 9 months where I just wrote like what I consider to be complete trash. And like, you know, like none of those poems that made it to the book, maybe like ideas or lines and stuff like that, but none of the poems in that period, like they were a lot of the book for a long time. And I'm very thankful to a poet friend of mine, Monica Sock, for looking at some poems of mine. We were at a residency together, and she I had the poems hanging on the wall, and I was like, oh, what do you think of them? And like she sort of read a couple and just looked across the room, gave me a face, and I was like, okay. And I left that manuscript with half of a manuscript, or I left that residency with half of a manuscript. That was great. So yeah, you just got to keep writing. But I think for the false starts, for me, I think it's just about like letting your curiosity. I think what the real thing is just like letting your curiosity like leave your expectations behind. Because I think that's the thing with those false starts, right? It's like I like sort of would like dream up like I'm gonna write this whole book about this, and maybe I would then be satisfied with it after like a poem or two. So then I would often just be trying to like shoehorn creativity out of this thing that I decided that I was going to be allegiant to and I was going to finish. And I was like, well, that's something different. And then, you know, also when you sort of feel your creativity pulling you in other directions, I think that's happened with all my books, is that I think I'm doing one thing, but the work seems to be pulling me somewhere else. And even what I'm finding delicious in the world and with the thoughts and in the work starts to pull me somewhere else. And it's really just about, you know, I think you and your work have to like have a co-leadership position about who's in control, both you as creator and the work as sort of like this like musey thing that is sort of going along on its own accord as well, that you're trying to be a filter for.